Alright, yo, we're back. What's good? What's bracking? It is I, the DJC. We're back here for more Darksiders. I think this episode... I don't know what fucking episode it is. I think this might be 20, to be fair. But who knows? We're here in the depths. We've explored most of this area. And, you know, we're gonna keep it pushing. If you're enjoying the Darksiders Let's Play, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You already know what the fuck it is. What? Ooh! What in the fuck? I dodged that, but whatever. Oh! Well, I would've died if I didn't have this shit. That's unfortunate, I just wasted my shard. Fuck. Well, if we get another one, I can just use it. Fudge. Oh, there was a guy here. Oh, wait. Wait, there's an item there. The fuck did that open? Okay, cool. Piece of adamantine. We got like mad adamantine pieces. Pieces? It's definitely pieces. Yo, what's up? He's gone. Hey, how you doing? He's gone. Oh, I know where we at. We by the trains. We're down by the subway station. My question is... Yeah, I got a question. No, I don't want to go there yet. See this hole here? I swear this bitch got cake on him. Oh look, an undying shard. Speaking of the devil. But we don't have what we need to climb up this. We're not frosty boys. That's not where I wanted that to go, but whatever, dude. Jesus Christ, this bitch is strong as fuck, dude. I can reach it. Can I push him more? Oh shit, I have an idea. I've got an idea. Oh wait, no, wait, hold on. This is how we do this, right? Yeah, baby, I feel like this is the way that we have to go. Oh crap. It's not a crab, but it's a bug, but you know what I mean. Same shit. Ooh, is that a Volgrim spot? Yeah, baby, yeah. What's good with you, dog?
Good eating. Take your time.
Got some shit for me? You don't.
As you this will be as you will. Farewell for now.
Oh, for your sake. I hope you can't smell that.
Even a faceless one would find itself intoxicated here. Is there some meaning to this particular scent?
Gluttony.
Oh, that nigga hungry. Oh, he hungry. Nah, I'm not going this way, though. Geek. Would have thought. I have some other shit to do. I gotta get my two levels up before I head over here. Some other shit I wanna explore.
Stay back!
Bitch, where you at?
Please, no!
Nigga says stay back. I don't know where the fuck he at.
Stay back!
Nigga, I came here to save you. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
Please.
Community outreach. Demonic artifact. Here we go. We are in there. I think that's the last. No. I don't think it's the last. I definitely wanna. I definitely want to explore this area to make sure I'm not missing anything. And I don't think that I am. I remember we went into that tunnel there. There was nothing to do there. Alright. So I think like the only other thing is to like fight gluttony. Oh wait, no, wait. Wait. Before we go fight this bitch, nigga, what we should do is level up and then head to the Maker's Forge and see if we could get some shit popping off. Jesus Christ, I have 26 of these things? Holy fuck. I have like mad small lurcher caches. You should make me rich.
Time. An excellent choice. As you wish. Take your time. A wise decision.
It sucks that the price on these things go up after you, every time you buy them.
As you wish. Time.
Eroded pipeline. We want to go to the Maker's Forge. Because there's some shit that one of these guys be talking out of the side they neck from. They got an issue. They don't have an issue. I'll be honest with you, they don't. However, I do want to make sure that I get upgrades. We're going to get our ass handed. On loop.
You're full of surprises, horseman. Saving so many of these simians. You keep this up, and the humans may grow fond of you. As thanks, I can give you more power in that bauble.
Rider's Mercy upgrade.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Some of my interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
I still need 6 more demonic artifacts. Thanks, homie. The only thing we need to do, really. Let's go beat up a fat nigga.
What would you ask? As you wish.
Try pressing the wrong shit.
Take your time.
Oh hey, how you going, fat nigga? What you doing, dude? Hey, I need that demon artifact. I'm honest with you.
Thank you.
I dodged that, but whatever, dude. Swerve? Yeah, get that angelic artifact. I need them shits.
Proceed with caution.
Mm-hmm. Wait, these squid niggas are off the ground? That is not what I wanted to be. What's up, squid nigga? Oh, he just threw up at me. Look, eggs. Whole what in the f- There's like two of them. Dead. Oh, thank
What's the point of doing that?
Oh wait, I have another one? Oh wait, I just bought one, never mind. I'm sitting here like, I bought another one of those shits?
That small chamber. Switches. Might they guide the track?
If they do, we roll. Unpleasant as it feels.
Jesus Christ. This shit is OP, man. Can we push this? Like, with the hammer?
It's all in the wrist.
Oh man. I'm not even gonna lie, Fury's starting to grow on me, man. Like, I thought Death was the coolest guy, but Fury, she kind of a queen. Kind of a queen. She is a queen. Yo, we need Fury in our lives. Holy shit. No, I thought it was all cool, cause you know, She used to bitch about everything. It's like, I want to be the strong. You know, she kind of grown on me. She is growing into a finely developed character. Where the fuck am I going? I don't think I can. No, I have to switch the tracks before I. What do I gotta do? I might as well check and see, right? I indubitably need to switch the tracks. Oh, wait, wait, I might not have to. No, I do, because you can't go any further on this. Alright. How the fuck do I get out of here, dude? Oh, there's a walkway over here. Duh. You know, you gotta be taking the R train and shit, dog. Skirt, skirt. Down. Oh, good. We're getting more angelic artifacts. I need that. Oh, wait, this. Piece of adamantine. Yaheed. Need some more of those. Oh, hey, what's up? So if I die, I can just run through here. I don't have souls like that, but hey, you know.
I did not think it would work. Miracles do still exist. Putrid, filthy miracles.
This nigga nasty. This dude is like super nasty. Stay. I can feel it. Yo, come over here. Ow. Oh, I forgot I have fucking thorns. Oh god! Oh hey, what's up, friend? See, I knew it. Nasty. Oh, this just drops me down here. I didn't mean to do that. Nice looking melon.
Perfectly fake.
Mistress, you must awaken. You must come back.
Nice try, but Lust already tried that. Gluttony.
Mistress!
Your desire, horseman. It would have been more merciful than what I'll do to you.
If you can reach me.
Perhaps I shall disembowel you and let you watch your guts spill out in front of you.
Try your best.
You think I will be an easy kill?
Oh my god. That actually hit me on six crazy dude. What? Oh, that just Oko'd me, I guess. Alrighty then. That just straight up Oko'd me. Appreciate it. Oh, but it put me right here. It didn't take my shit away. What? Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna use this, but I wanna save this, but alright, I'm gonna just end this here and then we'll figure out what we're supposed to do next in the next episode. Thanks for watching, I guess. No, thank you for watching. Catch you guys later.